Sunday, February 21st, 2021, we continue our In the Black, Moments in Black History, featuring Dr. Margaret Pleasant Durow. Dr. Durow, an internationally acclaimed award-winning gospel songwriter, educator, and author, was born on March 21, 1941, to Reverend Earl and Olga Pleasant in Los Angeles, California. At an early age, she began singing in the children's choir at the Baptist Church, where her father served as pastor. She went on to become the accompanist for the Sunday School Baptist Training Union and the Young People's Choir. For 12 years, Dr. Durow was director and accompanist for the Young Adult Choir and Orchestra at Mount Moriah Baptist Church, Los Angeles, and later for 5 years became the Minister of Music and the Adult Choir Director. During these years, she was heavily influenced by gospel music. She worked in education for 13 years. She later served as the Minister of Music and Choir Director for the Greater New Bethel Baptist Church in Englewood for more than 40 years. During the course of her music career, Dr. Durow has written hundreds of gospel songs, some of which have been recorded by artists like Kelly Price, The Mighty Clouds of Joy, the late Reverend Clay Evans, Birmingham's own Katie Sankey, the Gospel Music Workshop of America, and our own New Hope Mass Choir. She also held gospel music workshops throughout the United States and Europe. Some of her compositions include Sooner Than Right Now, Faster Than Immediately, If It Had Not Been for the Lord on My Side, I'm Glad He Decided to Die, One More Day, High Praise, God Can Change That, Mercy That Suits, and What Shall I Render? In addition to having her music presented annually at the Gospel Music Workshop of America, she has also become known for her classes on church music, which workshop attendees packed out and there is only standing room. Dr. Durow was a frequent clinician and song presenter at the Church Music Workshop held in Birmingham, Alabama from 1986 to 1997, founded by the late Dr. John Brown. Today, Dr. Durow continues to write music and serves as CEO of the Heritage Music Foundation, an organization for the advancement and preservation of gospel music based in Los Angeles, California. Her ultimate dream is to have the Gospel House Museum built. This will be a museum where people from all walks of life can come and learn about the heritage, history, and legacy of the gospel music. This has been your New Hope in the Black, Moment in Black History.